out of nowhere, I just heard a couple of shots.
According to the apartment manager, the shooting stemmed from a domestic involving a husband and wife.
The call was regarding a man with a gun.
The two were arguing when the woman got in her van and her husband shot out her back window. Witnesses tried to intervene when the woman ordered them back inside their apartments, fearing her husband would harm them. She screamed, "Get back inside. My husband is crazy. He's drunk." Witnesses say they saw the man go back into his apartment and retrieve two rifles. He was getting into his car when he was confronted by police.
They gave him orders to show them his hands. He produced a gun, pointed it at one of the officers.
Jim Gardner and Bob Mills Sky News 9 was above the scene moments after the man was shot.
At the Montage Apartments now.
This woman told officers she was on her back porch when she saw him with a machine gun. She said she hit the ground and military crawled back into her apartment.
As a person that's lived in the somewhat hood, it sounded fairly loud. It sounded really close. It frightened me at first. I thought it was right outside my door.
Another resident, Elizabeth Red Elk, was watching TV when she was startled by the shots, followed by screams.
Apparently a couple other people heard a cop screaming, but I just heard a woman just basically giving a shrill scream at the top of her lungs.